Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 6, 15 and 18. So let's start. So the first step is to write down each of the number like this, 6, 15, 18. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, only the first and the last number is divisible by 2, not the second one. So we'll divide only the first and the last number by 2. So this will become as 3. This 15 is not divisible by 2. So we'll just copy it down. And this 18 will become as 9 on dividing. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. If we check, all the 3 numbers can be divided by 3. So let's divide. It will become as 1. It will become as 5. And it will become as 3. Again, if we check, only the last number is divisible by 3. So we'll divide only the last number by 3, and the first and the second number will remain same. The last number is will become as 1. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The second number is divisible by 5. So let's divide, and we'll be having all the number as 1. Once we get all the number as 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 6, 15 and 18 will be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 5. Let's multiply. And we'll be having the answer as 90, or we can say the LCM will be 90. So that is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.